got a tension down, up in the corner, the friction, static friction up the incline, and then you have your 12/13 of the weight down the incline. The problem is the same problem. So you have, this is an unknown quantity because it's the maximum number, not the actual number that you're going to use, and you don't have tension. So even though your acceleration is zero, there are, in this problem, one, two, three unknowns. And you cannot solve for either or any of them because you don't know if this is impending motion or not. And so you've got three unknowns with two equations. You can't solve that. Three unknowns and two equations, there's no way you can do it. If the coefficients of static friction were the same for both, then you might be able to get around that, because then you can work out a common frictional force. The total frictional force between